straight on.
And if I get zero money, I had a good driving.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
So this is Tosno. This red light tickets. So I had a lot of problem with my old Igor. Why I did stop drive Russian open spaces, because when you have too much problems, that's not fun to drive. But I did not record that on video. That was 3 years ago.
Ready to turn.
Yes, but should probably go here with an old profile with many minions. It's not good to
turn left.
It's not good to come here with a new profile and no money, and I have a debt to the bank. That's a problem. So I would end up probably get 2 days too late, have damaged my trailer 50% and get zero money.
Keep right.
But I'm back on the Russian open spaces. Oh no, of course we just canceled this job.
Exit. Right.
Just cancel this job, forget about this trailer, find something else. Yes, we have another trailer. 3 hours. But then we prep, get to this, we just forget about this. Want to cancel the current job? That's with thousands. Do this. Yes. Yes. Forget about this stupid trailer. Yes. But that's 1 hour. Should we do this? That's to the SEGAJA. We do that, that's 48,000. Oh no.
Let's go!
I don't think we can do that.
Make a ute.
I think I will get too late to pick it up.
Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right. Caution, please watch the speed limit.
So we drive back to SEGAJA, when I did start, then I could drive back to the hidden roads to Mirny.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn left. turn right. Caution. Please mind the speed. Go straight on. Caution. Please watch the speed limit. Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Get the cargo, but we can have a try. But that would be very close. Let's not crash the truck.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Please watch the speed limit.
So this is much better.
Please mind the speed limit.
Oh yes, we have this water. I have to keep up the speed when we go here. Yes, but I've been here before.
Please watch the speed limit.
Yes, when you drive down there, you have to keep your speed up.
Finally, we are here.
We can just have a few minutes left. Yes, flight is 35 minutes left. So, got it. But I had to drive a little bit. I've been here before. You have to drive a little bit slow here, or you damage your truck. Dark, you cannot see anything. Yes, so first problem is to get this trailer up. Let's see it down there. Here. Right there.
I've seen.
let's try to get it up. Damage. Trail damage, one process. Yes, I have my autopilot on. Okay, of course, just drive here. Don't need to drive there. You're a new driver. Okay, now I'm stuck. If you're a new driver, you will have a lot of problems with this map. I don't know what I did wrong. Yes, I don't know why I'm stuck. And I have some traffic. Yes, but call for service to do that. Yes, let's call for service. No. Service, total service, trust no. Yes, we do that.
Finding a new route.
Well, that's just more problems. Because now all kind of problems I have, because you have to get out of here. Yes. Yes, you are here, but where is the road? And you cannot see anything. Yes, you have to reverse out here. Wait, I'm turning wrong. Stop, do that. Yes, I start to turn completely wrong. Yes, we have to reverse back and find the road. Down there. So all kinds of these problems you will have if you're a new driver, then you'll I think this map is maybe too difficult for new drivers. Get a lot of pro. If you're a new driver, new profile, and no money, you will have a lot of problems with this map. Yes, I will have to get out of here too, so of course just take this corner like this. Don't get stuck here. Yes, we are out. Yes, keep the long lights on. Of course, I cannot see anything. Cheers. About 24 hours left and 40 hours. So we are driving to back to the city. We all start. No, SEGAJA. I was trying to hear, then I explore some hidden road from there, I think. Yes, from there I explore this hidden road. And I thought it was going to Onega, but it was going right down there. Down there, then here you have a village that try to build. You can drive through this village onto this road, or you can go here and you get out here and you continue to Mirny. Then you have some tunnels and then new roads, hidden roads. So I was going to explore that, but then my truck got teleported back to my garage in Novaya Lagoda, because I did install this Promzone Rust map and the South Region map and Grid Stable. Yes. So it took me like two, I'm not back yet, but it took me like 2 days to get back. And we have like 1 hour left. 12:45 PM Denmark, my time.
Get ready to turn right.
And I have to open the screen. 1:45.
Turn right.
But now I have a normal trailer. And it pays like 48,000. But now I own the bank. 50,000 more. I had to repay this 50,000. I only bank 400,000. So I need to get the money. I need to get the money for this one.
And then turn left. Turn left.
So 4 AM in the morning in the game.